Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Sunday Omni. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing and be sure to like this video as well. Also, don't forget to turn on the notification bell. This way you'll be notified every single time I upload a new video on my channel. So in this video, I wanted to talk about talk show host Wendy Williams and give you some updates regarding what's happening with her, because Wendy Williams will not be returning anytime soon to her talk show. And a couple days ago, I did a video where I was sharing with you that the ratings have increased for the Wendy Williams show without her. And a lot of people were saying it's because the fill-in guest hosts have been doing such a phenomenal job that her show doesn't even need her to do well. But I was just saying, in my opinion, that I think that people were just tuning in because they just love the Wendy Williams show. It's entertaining, it's funny, and they just wanted to be up to date on what's happening with, you know, their favorite celebrities. And they also wanted to see how these guest hosts would do. And many Wendy Williams fans, I'm sure, loved some of the guest hosts that were there. I think the person that did the best is Sherry Shepherd. Wow, she is fantastic. She's so likable. She's funny. It's like every word that comes out of her mouth is funny, and it's so natural. Like, just unscripted, just funny. Like, she's just a natural, funny woman. I think that she could host for the whole time until Wendy comes back. I would have no problem with that. But Wendy was seen coming out of her Manhattan apartment, and she was rolling around in her wheelchair and going into an SUV. She is meeting with her team, her medical team, to help her out. So that's good. I'm glad that Wendy's focused on her health. She's also looking much better, you guys. I think she looks fantastic. She had some sunglasses on. She was wearing this camel jacket. She had these Nike runners on and stuff, and she looks good. She really looks good. Her hair also looked really nice as well. So I see some positive changes in her compared to what we were seeing before, where she just kind of looked all over the place. But now it looks like she's, you know, doing a little bit better. Let's just see what happens. But yeah, she's not going to be back anytime soon, and that's just a concern. Like, I feel really like confused about all of this, but she's doing the right thing, you know. She's doing the right thing by not putting work over her health, because her health comes first. Or in the words of her toxic ex, Kelvin, who's been trying to take jabs at her allegedly by always saying health is wealth. He tried to tell him, they wouldn't listen when he said that health was wealth and whatever. Now that he's a vegan and he's moved on with his life, he has no problems coming for Wendy, especially during this time in her life that, you know, she just needs a lot of support and everything. But allegedly, according to sources, she will not be back for another month. And there is a lineup of hosts that will be hosting the Wendy Williams show. I'll definitely keep you guys posted if you like some more updates regarding talk show host Wendy Williams on this channel. I like Wendy, so I do like to give updates. And yeah, I find Wendy's show very entertaining, but no one can do the Wendy Williams show like she can. I think Sherry Shepherd, she deserves her own show. She is a very talented talk show host. You know, she's amazing, and she deserves her own show. You know, I would love to see something like that happen for her, but I don't see anyone replacing Wendy on the Wendy Williams show. It's her show, it's her gig, it's what she's good at, and she makes the show special. Everyone else is unique that was there, but Wendy is Wendy. Until our next conversation, thank you so much for watching, and thank you for listening to another view. If you'd like to support me, please get your copy of my ebook. It's called More Than Good Enough. Check out the video description to click the link. And if you're on Instagram, be sure to connect with me over there as well at Sunday Omni. I would love to talk to you guys in my DMs. I'm already having lots of conversations with a lot of you. It's been a pleasure. I love reading your messages eyes and hearing your voice messages as well. I don't know how to do that still, you guys, so bear with me, but I love hearing it. I don't know how to do voice messages, but I do love hearing your voice messages. And when you guys wish me good morning, or when you guys share with me some tips and ideas and, you know, new stories that you've heard about, it really means a lot. Thank you so much for also encouraging me on this channel. My channel continues to grow because of your support. I upload videos daily, and sometimes I upload 4 videos in a day. And I do this because of you guys and your encouragement, your support. It goes a long way. So thank you. Until next time, cheers.